The engineers at Midsummer had an idea of how to make extremely thin and flexible solar cells. With these solar cells, it was suddenly possible to create entirely new products, such as completely integrated solar roofs. The product that's being produced today is a ready-made roofing sheet covered in a 2mm solar cell coating. It's perhaps Sweden's most discreet solar roof and is sold by the meter.
It all started with a crazy idea when me and my colleagues, we thought that it should be possible to make solar panels with the help of CD equipment. The Swedish Energy Agency, they thought it was a great idea and they decided to help us on our journey.
Sweden's most beautiful solar cell roof, they say themselves. But we at the Swedish Energy Agency aren't in the position to decide that. That's not our area of expertise. What we could decide from the start, though, was the fact that they had a groundbreaking innovation that should be helped to develop. The first step was to support Midsummer's effort in producing thin solar cells.
It's rather difficult to get funding to start up production in Sweden. So with the help of the Swedish Energy Agency, we were able to set up solar cell production here in Järfälla in northern Stockholm. And today, 12 years later, we are still making flexible solar panels here in the same area.
Today, Midsummer is listed on the First North Stock Exchange, and its turnover has grown by almost 500% in only 5 years. The production of the solar roofs is entirely based in Sweden, in collaboration with the steel manufacturer SSAB. But Midsummer's most important business venture is to sell turnkey systems for solar cell manufacturing. At present, Midsummer's Duo system is the widest spread manufacturing tool for flexible CIGS solar cells in the world. And according to the World Wildlife Fund's calculation model, Midsummer's innovation can lead to a reduction in global carbon emissions by over 8 million tons per year.
With our products, we hope to be able to make a small contribution to a sustainable society.
So what do you think? Does this sound like an export success in the making? We definitely hope so.
Without the support from the Swedish Energy Agency, we would never have been where we are today.
Our doors are always open to Swedish innovators and companies who have new ideas about renewable energy. We help them to develop their energy technology so that they can reach global markets and thus improve the state of the world. By working together, we are helping to facilitate the energy transition both locally and globally.